All right, Shalom. My name is Yakal Lamont from the Nebraska camp. I want to first off give all praises to Yahweh Hashem Yahushai, double honors to our elders at GMS, and bless to you brothers doing this work in sincerity. All right? This is the book of Tobit, 4:21. And fear not, my son, that we are made poor. That we that is talking about are the Negroes, Latinos, and Native Americans, which according to the Bible are the Israelites. Going back to the book of Deuteronomy 28, it says if we didn't follow his law, statutes, and commandments, we were going to be placed under curses. All right? That's why we're in the condition that we're in today. All right? But thou hast much wealth. And that much wealth is not the abundance of riches in this place. It's talking about the knowledge, wisdom, and understanding of the scriptures. All right? It says that thou fear the Most High and depart from all sin. Alright, show the Most High a deep respect, a deep reverence, you know, and depart from not committing adultery, not stealing, killing, not eating pork, not celebrating holidays. That's departing from all sin. Alright? It says, and do that which is pleasing in His sight. And that which is pleasing in His sight is not celebrating these holidays, keeping His law, statutes, and commandments, doing what He said was a righteous act. Having that faith with works. Alright, not worrying about what man thinks. That's what's pleasing in the Most High sight. Alright? With that being said, say death to America. Shalom.